Waldo's looking for you. Hello, everybody. This lady is a friend of Tony's. Is he back? He took off like a shot. She's a great friend of your son's. He invited her to come to vote. Babe, I'll tell Miss Martha Moody and my wife, Paula. Come on, let's answer the telephone.
What for?
No, who is come this girl?
Come on, ringing this way.
What
come
is
on.
Welcome. Would you like something to drink? Oh, take your boots off. Be comfortable. Let me have your paw. Hey, who is she? Sister Slut. Oh, that's better. Over here, this way. Pretty, isn't it?
Oh, very pretty.
Weren't we nice to bring you here?
You weren't, yes.
Is anything wrong?
Well, I'd better be
going. Oh, no, you don't.
You're kidding. You haven't seen anything yet. Besides, you don't want Tony's mother to be...
Well, are you satisfied now? Eh?
Good work. I'm very pleased. Now we should send her down to Tony's cabin.
Wait a moment. It's the first time your son has even talked to a girl. We must be careful. He might spoil it. Maybe she'll even refuse to do it. Oh. What do we do then?
Don't worry about that. She won't refuse. For the right price, she'll do anything you see.
But you're wrong. Money won't buy her. You don't know this kind of girl. You've got to break her down with a little champagne. Win her over slowly. I'll show you how to do it, eh? Watch and learn, eh?
I really should go.
Well, Miss Baber. Or may I just call you Baber, my dear? Is the boat what you expected?
It's what I expected. Uh-huh. More.
No buts. You're staring until you have a glass of champagne. Just a minute.
You must have a little champagne.
No argument.
There, babe, in this heat, there is nothing like champagne to quench your thirst.
And drink it all down at once, or it won't refresh you. Come on, drink up.
Oh, you first.
No, babe.
Thanks.
You.
Up.
Good.
Let me fill it
up. No,
you we'll have just one more glass.
Come on, all of it.
Ulla, why don't you show her around the boat?
Come on, Baba. We'll start over here.
Let's keep her happy. Before long, she'll be in Tony's sack.
Aldo, do you know what you're doing? You tell me that the boy likes her, but then why is he hiding below there?
He's just bashful.
Oh, you and your stupid ideas. Maybe you should have left them where they were. Maybe he could have learned to love her all on his own then.
Sure, so could her husband. I don't think he'd like Tony near her. She's married. That's why I brought her to the boat.
Well, that about finishes the grand tour. How do you like it? Not bad, huh?
Oh, I almost forgot.
Yes, it is.
You've run aground. Let me see. I think I can help you get loose.
Tony has the strangest taste. Imagine wanting that smelly little slut.
Will you pass me a line?
Ah.
The guard will help carry you out.
Oh, he's getting
well,
it out.
Well, why don't you let up on the stern? I'm
just hurrying. Look out. Let me pass. Look out.
Good.
Very good, Viva.
Of a sopping newborn kitten.
They'll never dry here. I think I should lay them out in the sun.
Come on, I'll help you.
I'll open a bottle of vodka.
We'll have a drink. We'll drink to our new friend, Beva. How about the Russian toast?
Show me.
This way.
Already on guard duty? You know I brought her here. I don't want to harp on it, but remember it, will you? When Tony's okay.
Will you take it easy? Go start up the motor.
Jawohl.
Take off that wet slip. Oh, you mustn't be loud, dear.
We do it. Look, I'm tanned all over. Even my eyelids are tanned.
Oh, but not me. I never tan.
Oh, must be so unladylike, Ula. More modesty, please. At least put on your bra now. Huh? What a lovely body. You should be proud to show it off, Deva. We'll show you how to do it. A little makeup first?
No, no.
Oh, it'll be all right. You'll see. Ula some cream. We'll begin, as always, with the papaya.
Mm-hmm. What's that for?
Here, take some. It softens your skin while it takes away
Please,
that
I don't
good...
think I should. I...
Isn't that nice? Mm-hmm. Don't be worried.
I feel sick. My head...
It's nothing. It's only because you're still cold.
What do you know? That's some peasant dog.
She's all right, but she's too young.
As far as I'm concerned, the younger they are, the better.
Hey, What if we gave her a little pill? No, it might make her flip out.
Oh.
And now, Beba, for this instrument of torture, huh?